Rome is a global tourist capital. Our tourists have 50 million nights in Rome during the year.
All the visitors get their information through digital channels, driven by ads or by clickbait.
It takes a lot of work to understand what is the credible information.
So we need a more intelligent digital partner to help tourists better know all the hidden gems of the city.
Julia is a personal advisor that you have in your pocket. You can use WhatsApp, then ask Julia, what can I do this evening in Rome? Or I'm in front of something very beautiful, but I don't know anything about it. Can you explain something?
It's like a single point of access for all the way to experience Rome. When a user makes a request, the query is sent to a layer of reasoning. We're using Azure OpenAI's GPT-4o to manage the interaction.
The information that you find on Julia coming from the players, the owners of the restaurant, the owners of the hotel.
You will have a more level playing field for all the stakeholders, putting all the beauty, all the variety, all the layers of history, of art, of nature at the service of our guests.
This project will be open with the start of the Jubilee. Our hope for Julia is to get people happy to stay in Rome. If you decide to visit Rome, there is an emotional investment. We want to take care of people that choose Rome.